cheap end is the preferred knot for tying two ropes of the same or different diameters together. It is very similar to the bowline. To make a sheep end, first make a bite or loop in the end of the thicker rope and hold it with one hand. Pass the running end of the other rope through the loop from underneath and then take the end around and behind the loop. Bring the end across the front of the first bite and tuck it under its own standing part. Pull the knot tight.